17 hours, 27 minutes, 30 seconds. 17 hours, 27 minutes, 40 seconds.
Stuart 943, climb now, flight level 310.
Level 310, Stuart 943.
Hello, 1862, mayday, mayday, we have an emergency.
Hello, 1862, Roger, Craig, KLM 237, turn left heading 090.
Turn left 090, KLM 237.
Hello, 1862, do you wish to return to Schiphol?
Mayday, mayday, mayday.
Turn right heading 260, field behind you in your, to the west, distance 1.8 miles.
Roger, we have fire on engine number 3, we have fire on engine number 3.
Roger, heading 270 for downwind.
270 downwind.
Hello, 1862 service, wind 040 at 21 knots.
Roger.
Book center 5594, contact Amsterdam 123.85.
2385, bye bye.
Stupid 943, contact Maastricht 12762.
12762,
hello, 1862, we lost number 3 and number 4 engine. Number 3 and number 4 engine.
Roger, 1862.
What will be your runway in use for me at Amsterdam?
Runway 06 in use, surface wind 040 at 21 knots, QNH 1012.
1012, we request 27 for landing.
Roger, can you call approach now 1212 for your lineup?
1212, bye bye.
Mayday zonder twee motoren.
Daar ben ik wel.
Amsterdam over. Camrock 606.
Camrock 606, descend to 3000 feet on QNH 1012. You can expect a delay due to an emergency coming in.
Schiphol, LL 1862. We have an emergency. We're number 3 and 4 engines.
Map of 12 out.
LL 1862, Roger, copied about your emergency. Contact 118.4 for your lineup.
118.4, boy.
Yeah.
Schiphol, LL 1862, we have an emergency number 3 and number 4 engine in operative, request 27 for landing.
Request 27, in that case, heading 360, heading descent to 2 towers, so repeat on 1012, mind the wind is 050 at 22.
Roger, can you say again the wind, please?
050 at 22.
Roger. What heading for runway 27?
Heading 360, heading 360, and then give you a right turn on to cross the localizer first. That's only 7 miles to go from present position.
Roger, 360, copied.
Jet, ik heb Jalal en die heeft een mijl of 10 te gaan voor 27.
En check, we zetten het licht aan, brandweer is gewaarschuwd, denk ik.
Oké. Okay. LL 1862, what is the distance you need to touch down?
Final, we need for landing.
Yeah, how many miles final, correction, how many miles track miles you need?
Flag one. We need a 12-mile final for landing.
Okay, right, heading 100. Right, heading 100.
Heading 100.
Heeft hij nog meer LED?
Motor 3 en 4 heeft hij niet.
Zeg gewoon uit en verder geen extra LED.
Niet dat ik weet.
Oké, ga je ook nog even informeren?
L 1862, just to be sure, your engines number 3 and 4 are out.
Number 3 and 4 are out and we have problems with our flaps.
Problem with the flaps, Roger. And flap problems.
And flip problems?
Yes.
Heading 100, LL 1862.
Thank you, 1862.
Okay, heading 120 and turning, maintaining.
Roger, 1862. Your speed is?
Say again?
Your speed?
Speed is 260.
Okay, you have around 13 miles to go to touchdown. Speed is all yours. You are clear to land, runway 27.
Clear to land, 27.
Dat heb ik hem maar gegeven, tenminste.
LL 1862, a right turn heading 270, just on the localizer, cleared for approach.
Right 270.
LL 1862, you're about to cross the localizer. Due to your speed, continue to right turn, heading 290. Heading 290, 12 track miles to go. 12 track miles to go.
Roger, 290.
LL 1862, continue descent 1,500 feet, 1,500.
1,500, then we have a controlling problem.
You have controlling problems as well, watch it.
Hij zit dik in de problemen, nou ook met zijn controls.
Ook problemen met zijn controls, check.
Ja.
Tarim, it's all the flaps. It's all the flaps, Tarim. Throw it again.
Going down, 1862. Going down.
What is gebeurd?
Call 186 to your heading.
Heeft geen zin, hij is geplastic.
Heb je hem gezien?
Eén grote rookwolk over de stad.
Jezus, net bij Whiskey Papa inside.
Bij Whiskey Papa.
1 mijl west van Whiskey Papa.
Eén mijl west van deze, zei je, Henk?
1 mijl west van Whiskey Papa, ja.